My name is Wesley Deeds III. I grew up fifth generation Ivy League graduate, groomed by my father to be a businessman, groomed by my mother to be a gentleman. I was told what I would be doing for the rest of my life. My life is perfect.
No.
What kind of mother would leave her kid in the closet?
Well, we don't have family. We live in the real world.
And I don't?
Tell me how much the gallon of milk costs.
You don't even know.
Let me help you.
It's one of our corporate apartments. You can live here as long as you need to.
This business wasn't even your dream.
You need to go and find what makes you really happy, because you have a good heart.
Good Deeds. Rated PG-13. In theaters February 24th.